Allah bless our Sheikh, our Imam. May Allah bless you all.
Amen.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us good ending.
Amen.
There is something I want to remind myself and remind you. Allah said in the Quran, اعلموا أنما الحياة الدنيا لعب ولهو وزينة وتفاخر بينكم وتكاثر في الأموال والأولاد كمثل غيث أعجب الكفار نباته ثم يهيج فتراه مصفرا ثم يكون حطاما. The life, لعب, is a play, an amusement. وتفاخر بينكم, and boasting among you. I built that, I built this, I built that, I bought this, I bought this, I have this, I have that. The end is here.
Allah.
The end is here. Whatever you think is making you arrogant, is making you feel big, that you are better than your brother, then you are disrespectful, respecting others because of what Allah gave you. The end is here. وَتَفَاخُرٌ بَيْنَكُمْ وَتَكَاثُرٌ فِي الْأَمْوَالِ وَالْأَوْلَادِ. Today, our dear brother is leaving the children. He left the house. He left his buildings. He left all his properties. He left everything. He is alone here. وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ عَذَابٌ شَدِيدٌ وَمَغْفِرَةٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَرِضْوَانٌ وَمَا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا إِلَّا مَتَاعُ الْغُرُورِ. And here is only two things. The mercy and what you did to yourself. I repeat, the mercy of Allah and what you did to yourself. Why did I say what you did to yourself? Because whatever you do, whatever you find in it, is what you did. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, la yadhlimu mithqala dharra. Allah never wrong anyone. Allah never cheats anyone. So the life will end. It will become as if we never lived. إنما مثل الحياة الدنيا كما إن أنزلناه من السماء فاختلط به نبات الأرض مما يأكل الناس والأنعام حتى إذا أخذت الأرض زخرفها وزينت وظن أهلها أنهم قادرون عليها أتاها أمرنا ليلا أو نهارا فجعلناها حصيدا كأن لم تغن بالأمس. Our brother, as if he never lived. As if he never lived. One day will come as if I never lived, as if you never lived, as if you never flourished, as if you never existed in life. كَذَلِكَ نُفَصِّلُ الْآيَاتِ لِقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ. So this is the word this is what I want us to take home. نُفَصِّلُ الْآيَاتِ لِقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ. For those who reflect, Allah says He's making everything clear. Crystal clear for you and I, لِقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ, for those who reason, for those who reflect. We are reflecting now. If we move now, are we going to forget that we brought our brother here and continue the bad things we were doing? No, 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 no. Our Imam told us, if he were to be given the chance to come with us, he will change. So let's all go and change. You have now the chance. Allah is giving us another chance. So let's all go back to Allah before it's too late. وَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ سُوءًا أَوْ يَظْلِمْ نَفْسَهُ ثُمَّ يَسْتَغْفِرِ اللَّهَ يَجِدِ اللَّهَ غَفُورًا رَحِيمًا. Let's all go back and seek Allah's forgiveness.
Amen.
Let's all go back and fix between us and Allah.
Amen.
And let's try and make sure we avoid shirk. Anything you do that you know is not approved by Allah, that you know is shirk, if you are associating Allah with something, please stop before this day comes. Please stop before the angel of death knock at your door. Because whenever he knocks, he will never return. He will never go back. As it took our dear brother, it will take me. It will take you. It will take us all. كل من عليها فان. We will all disappear. We will all vanish. We will all finish. No one will remain. إنما الدنيا فناء ليس للدنيا ثبوت. ليس للدنيا ثبوت. This is not a place to stay and to relax and to enjoy. No, 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 no. Enjoy the halal way. Because ولا تنسى نصيبك من الدنيا. كل من حرم زينة الله التي أخرج لعباده والطيبات من الرزق كل هي للذين آمنوا في الحياة الدنيا خالصة يوم القيامة. Enjoy the halal way, but don't forget. While you are enjoying, remember one day you will be in the grave. So we should all go back and fix between us and Allah. We are having chance right now to go. We brought them here. Sheikh said, one day they will bring you. He said he did not bring himself. He was brought. Our brother Abu Bakr did not bring himself. He was brought. One day, they will bring you and I. So now we have the chance. Let's go and fix between us and Allah. Fix between you and your mother. I'm talking to the youth, the young ones, those who disrespect their mothers, especially those who are abroad. You are in the United States, you are in wherever you think you are in Europe, and maybe because you are the provider, you are the one who provide food, who send Western Union, who send money to your mother. Now your mother is scared to talk to you because you hang phone on your mother. Oh, you guys are too much. Hey, don't raise your voice on your mother.
No.
Never. Do make sure you fix between you and Allah, and you and your parents. Serve them, be kind to them. Before this day comes to you, let's all go back and do what is right, because nobody knows. وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ مَاذَا تَكْسِبُ غَدًا وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ بِأَيِّ أَرْضٍ تَمُوتُ. Maybe only Allah knows how many of us will go back to our country. Is there anyone among us here who can swear and say, I will go back to my country? I will die in my country. Anybody? No. Nobody. Because إِنَّ اللَّهَ عِنْدَهُ عِلْمُ السَّاعَةِ وَيُنَزِّلُ الْغَيْثِ وَيَعْلَمُ مَا فِي الْأَرْحَامِ وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ مَاذَا تَكْسِبُ غَدًا وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ بِأَيِّ أَرْضٍ تَمُوتُ. No soul knows in which land it will be buried. He will be buried. So we should all fear Allah. Imam said we should go and change. Let's go and change. Let's go and change between us and Allah. Let's go and change between us and our neighbors, our parents. Let's do the right thing. Let's avoid everything that is not approved by Allah. And Allah will have mercy on us the day that the angel of death comes and knocks our door. We pray, may Allah make that day the happiest day of our life. May Allah make that day the happiest day of our life. Ya Allah, we brought our brother. Ya Allah, you took him from us, and we thank you for everything. Ya Allah, whatever you do is the best for a Muslim. Ya Allah, we thank you. Ya Allah, have mercy on him. Amen. Ya Allah, forgive him. Amen. You are the most merciful of the merciful. Ya Allah, anta arhamur rahimin. Allahumma arhamu ya Rabb. Allahumma arhamu ya Rabb. Inshallah, we have our uncle here. He says,
brothers,
he said, please pray for his daughter. He lost his 26 years old. He said, please, if we can go and make dua on her grave.